Did you know the thing was able to keep the green behemoth off for more than 50 minutes while it was engaged in combat with the Hulk? By putting all of its strength into his final punch, the thing was able to put an end to the fight. This punch knocked out the Hulk and freed him from the control of the puppet master.